Handing your customers their keys and watching them drive away may feel like the end of the process for your shop. Spoiler alert, it's not. Once a car leaves your shop and is back in the customer's hands, you need to keep the relationship with them growing by reaching out to thank them for their business and make sure they're pleased with the service you provided. Sending a follow-up text, email, or call serves a variety of purposes. First, your customer will appreciate the care you show in their happiness with the job. Second, they will become accustomed to you reaching out when it's time to remind them of appointments and needed repairs. And third, customer feedback is vital for your shop providing the best customer service possible. Be transparent with customers throughout the repair and follow up with them after their service. By following up with your customers, you increase the likelihood of them returning to your shop rather than your competitors in the future. When you follow up with customers and ask them about their experiences or for their positive and negative feedback, you're showing them how much you care about them. The genuine interest you show to your customers will in turn give you their loyalty. Address your customers by name and ask them about how their experience was while visiting the business. Don't let too much time go by before reaching out to follow up with your customers. The faster you send that first message, the greater chance you have to make a memorable impression. Finally, avoid yes or no questions. If you really want to make improvements in your shop, ask open-ended questions so you can get the most information from your customers about their visit. They say every new beginning comes from some other beginning's end. Be sure you're starting off right every time you say goodbye. I'm Doug Kaufman. Thanks for your time.